These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out. Onslaught. Destroy them all. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Fear. precision and power. Well struck. But a victory, nonetheless. To a killing blow. Victories mount, so too will resistance. Decisive pummeling. This expedition at least promises success. Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Masterfully executed. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Devastating blow. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. may indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. these nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Another mariner, another misfortune. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? a moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Is struck. A blazing star is born. waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Champion falls. Dominion. Black as death. At last, wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.